Hello, my friends. I hope everybody's safe and healthy. I have to make an update. Some of you may remember last year I had a video where I spoke about land that I bought where I want to build a small log house. It was in May, I think, last year. Well, since then nothing happened, actually. The problem with this pandemic affected me financially, so I had to put it on a standby. I only got to finish the foundation of the house and also some cleaning on the land. There were lots of old trees. I still have some to clean. So that's it. I managed to buy a military tent, which is like a small house. And with the help from a friend of mine and a neighbor who lives not so far from here, I set it up. It came without frame, so we had to build a wooden frame for it. And also I bought a small stove for it, which I really love. It's working really well. And I have a partner here with me, my friend's dog, which is very friendly. His name is Russ, and he will be helping me here on the land, keeping the bad guys away and the big animals. So yeah, in the future months I will be living mostly in this tent, and I hope you will stick with me and watch me developing this small homesteading project. It's still very cold outside, I have to move inside. So this is the first video from a series of videos documenting the progress of this project. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to leave a like, it really helps. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers, my friends.